This is a time to relax and be still and find a place where you can be comfortable and uninterrupted. Please do not listen to this meditation while you are driving or operating machinery and when you need to be focused on the task. This time is just for relaxing and letting go. This meditation is designed for you to feel sure of yourself and to see yourself as an amazing and gifted being. So get yourself nice and comfortable wherever that might be. Perhaps sitting on the chair or lying down. I'm now going to offer some suggestions and images. It is totally up to you whether to accept them. Know that you are completely in control and you can allow yourself to relax as much as you choose. So take in a deep breath and release it out slowly. Take in another deep breath and allow yourself to get comfortable and relax with your eyes closed. Just relax and let go. Breathing in the warm, calming energy and breathing out, releasing any stress and any tension stored in your body. Just let it all go. A big deep breath in, and as you release it, you begin to sink deeper and deeper down. So calm, so peaceful. Allow yourself to stay focused on your own breathing and the sound of my voice and music. And remain completely comfortable and relaxed. Sinking deeper and deeper down. Imagine or pretend that you are taking in the sun someplace out in nature. It's a beautiful day and the temperature is just the way you like. It's very nice and warm, creating a peaceful mood and relaxing you. Take in a deep breath and allow yourself to become aware of the sights, sounds, scents, and landscape that surround you. They seem harmonious, calming your mind and comforting your heart, just relaxing and enjoying a grateful sense of relief. As you're relaxing, the sun is now above you, shining a gentle light on your whole body. Breathe in the sunlight and breathe out, allowing yourself to relax completely and let go. Breathe in the sunlight again and breathe out. You begin to let all the muscles in your head and your shoulders soften and relax. Breathing in the sunlight and breathing out. You let all the muscles in your arms relax and let go. Sinking deeper and deeper down. Breathe in the sunlight again and breathe out. You let all the muscles in your chest, your stomach, all the way down to your toes, relax and soften. Your body is deeply and completely relaxed. You relax deeper and deeper as you enjoy this present level of relaxation. Imagine yourself finding a big and tall tree in front of you. The sun shining down on it, and you see a beautiful entrance, a doorway into the tree. You are curious, and you find yourself standing at the entrance with a calm and inquisitive expression. You see a staircase leading downward, and you feel the warm wind on your back as if it encourages you to go in. So you decide to walk down the stairs, knowing that you are completely safe and protected through the sunlight illuminating the staircase fully and deeply, and providing enough light for you to see everything clearly. You begin to walk down the stairs. As you are walking down, you are also sinking deeper and deeper down, and tapping into the deepest level of relaxation with ease and with grace. Now you have arrived at the bottom. As you stand there, you are aware of a room. This room seems warm, welcoming, and familiar. Perhaps you played and learned here as a child and experienced real joy. Whatever memories linger, that is just perfect. Knowing that it's safe and comfortable, you step into the room, and the sunlight shines through it all around and brightens it up for you. At first, it seems like a lovely, fancy, and empty room. As you focus on the room, you notice that there are strips of paper of all sizes all around on the wall. They are covering the wall and the true color of the wall. You are curious. You get close to the wall and take a look at them. There are messages written on the strips, and you read them. You are aware that these messages, consciously or subconsciously, run through your mind and cast a deep influence on your pattern of behaviors, thoughts, and emotions. You are aware that you and your whole life have been most likely driven by these messages. Perhaps there could be high expectations, comments, and beliefs from outside sources, or even the ones you created through your life experiences. You realize that these messages are in contrast with the life you are living and the life you are seeking right now. Somehow, you notice that this room is a deeper part of you, representing your true nature, the true color of yourself. So far, these messages on the strips of paper are deep inside of you, hanging on the wall and covering your true color. And you have a thought that if you remove the strips from the wall, you can find your true self and get better at being yourself. So you begin to become excited and eager to remove these strips from the wall. and you bring to mind an image of yourself, living life with your own intention, and moving towards the life you envision with love and delight for your highest good. You begin to remove those strips of the wall, knowing that you have all resources and tools you need to do this process. You may request assistance to support you in this. Your loved ones, guardian angels, or spirit guides are happy to assist you. As you are removing the strips, you notice that some are sticking slightly, some are hard, and some of them are layered on other strips, and you can peel them off anyway, in any manner. You see with your own eyes that each time they come off of the wall, they are gently reduced to particles of light. You are becoming free from those messages on the strips sticking deep inside of you and imposing limitations and restrictions on your joy, inner power, and potential. You are being freed from all levels of negative energy attached to them. Continue to remove the strips and release them into the light. The light radiates off the wall, and you begin to see the color of the wall, knowing the true color of yourself, and you are becoming more yourself, remembering the times you were radiant and excited about your life in this world, and remembering the times you felt really great about yourself. You are getting these energies and vibrations flowing through you and all around you. Your heart is opening up to breathe easily, deeply, and confidently. And the fresh air flows well through this room. So for now, I'll be quiet for a moment. Allow yourself to take deep breaths and allow the light to radiate through this room. Continue to remove these strips and release them into the light. And let the true color of the wall shine. Imagine now that you have finished removing and releasing all the strips all around the wall, and they have completely gone into the light. You see the true color of the wall. You are totally aware of your true self. You are amazed at how brilliant and beautiful you are. You also find your innate wisdom, knowledge, power, and great guidance. You may even see these characteristics as graphics, symbols, words, or phrases on the wall. You feel the wall with your hand, and you may even lean towards the wall and feel it with your head, as well as your body. You hear and feel the vibration of the true color of the wall. You truly connect with your true nature and develop greater self-awareness. your energy and vibration rise to enhance a feeling of more self-confidence and self-esteem, and you believe in yourself and your potential. You have the power, creativity, and ability to create the delightful life you really want and accomplish any of your goals you have with joy and love. You feel sure of yourself and accept yourself as an amazing and gifted being. Now take in a deep breath, breathe in your true color on the wall, and breathe in the graphics, symbols, words, or phrases on the wall, knowing that you have the innate wisdom, knowledge, and power, and you can access or tune into them anytime, anywhere. They will guide you to make the best out of your life and your reality for your greatness. Just imagine yourself revisiting this room and being surrounded by the true color of the wall. Whenever you find any negativity of any kind sticking on the wall, you can clear it away and remove it into the light, as you have done today. And breathe in the color and the decoration on the wall as you look closely at them, and even feel them with your hand or any part of your body. Your energy and vibration will rise to feel sure of yourself and believe in your power and your potential. You are an amazing and gifted being who can create a delightful and wonderful reality with joy and love. Now it's time for you to leave the room and come back to this time and this space. If you asked for assistance, thank them with all of your heart. You walk towards the staircase and begin to walk up the stairs. Know that you are returning with all these wonderful experiences and a new higher energy and vibration within you. With each step you take, you feel calm and refreshed and become more aware, feeling returning to your fingers and toes and all of your limbs, all energy in complete balance, your etheric body closed, becoming more aware, more alert, and more present. You are here now, in this time and this space, feeling great, and you feel sure of yourself, and you fully and completely accept yourself as an amazing and gifted being who can create a delightful and wonderful reality with joy and love.